And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We are on Ilos. This is the 100th episode. We're looking for Saren, and this is going to be a double-size extravaganza. Look how excited the Mako is to get going. So no idea what we're going to find down here.
I have spent my life studying the Protheans, but I never dreamed I would discover anything like this. This bunker might have been the last refuge of their entire species. Just imagine what mysteries it might hold. Imagine what secrets it might reveal.
Huh. Look at that. Oh, there's not much to the map.
Hey, try to remember why we're here. Saren, the conduit, the fate of the entire known galaxy.
Right.
I am
it's
sorry.
Rax, man.
I was swept up in the moment. I just hope we have the opportunity to study this place in detail after this is done.
Me too.
I thought Saren would have set some kind of trap or ambush for us. They must have been in too much of a hurry.
Or we just have yet to run into it.
My sentiments exactly. Wow. Oh, and that's what it looks like under the world.
What are all those things on the wall?
Some back there.
They look like stasis pods. The Protheans probably tried to keep themselves alive through cryogenic freezing. Something must have gone wrong. This bunker became their tomb. The pods are dead as well as anyone inside.
How sad.
There must be hundreds of those pods. What was Saren expecting to find here? There's nothing left but corpses.
Power. He's trying to get power. Not to stop the Reapers like he should be, but to help them. What a guy. What happened? Oh, baddies. Oh, they missed. How about that? Oh, one got us there. Damn it. That's it. Oh, what's this? Well, I don't know if we can shoot that down. Ram it.
What is happening?
Boom.
It's a trap. Saren must have set an ambush.
I do not think Saren is behind this.
Oh. There's another one behind us. And, well, we can only go in here. She doesn't think Saren's behind us. Then who the hell is? Down we go. I have no idea what's down there. What waits in store for us. I wish you could make a voice louder.
The only thing we can depend on right now is ourselves.
No, they won't talk. Oh, what's this? So they got the Amazing Vigil song playing. I love that. Oh, and this is called Vigil. Open Vigil?
You are not Prothean. But you are not machine either.
Got it, too.
This eventuality was one of many that was anticipated. This is why we sent our warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently. Perhaps there is still hope.
It's always
this
hope.
This is incredible. An actual Prothean VI, and I can understand it.
Oh, you can too.
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility.
That was just me, again.
I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. Hmm. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Yeah. What are you?
Are you some kind of artificial intelligence program?
I am an advanced non-organic analysis system, with personality imprints from Kaysad Aishan, chief overseer of the Ilos research facility.
Kaysad Aishan. Oh, this place is a research facility. What do you want?
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand, or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government, as it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But
true.
The Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay.
What?
One that links to dark space, the empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon.
Dark space?
When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
You telling me we have to destroy the Citadel? The Citadel is a relay?
How come nobody ever noticed the Citadel was an inactive mass relay?
The Reapers are careful to keep the greatest secrets of the Citadel hidden. That is why they created a species of seemingly benign organic caretakers.
Seemingly.
The Keepers maintain the station's most basic functions.
Right.
They enable any species that discovers the Citadel to use it without fully understanding the technology. Reliance on the Keepers ensures no other species will ever discover the Citadel's true nature. Not until the relay is activated and the Reapers invade.
Holy crap. That's, like, ingenious of them. Holy crap. All this time we're playing into their hands. So you got the Reapers and the Keepers. That's gonna break my heart to blow up the Citadel, but oh my god. Huh. This is blowing my mind right here. Reapers in dark space.
How do the Reapers survive out in dark space?
We have only theories. The researchers here came to believe the Reapers enter prolonged states of inactivity to conserve energy.
Well, they do go away for a while.
This allows them to survive the thousands and thousands of years it takes for organic civilization to rebuild itself. But in this state, they are vulnerable. By retreating beyond the edges of the galaxy, they ensure no one will accidentally discover them. They keep their existence hidden until the Citadel relay is activated.
My god. Saren's gonna activate it. Saren's gonna activate it, I guess.
If he turns on the relay, the Reapers can wipe out the Council and the Citadel fleet in one fell swoop.
That was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel, and through it, the mass relays. Communication and transportation across our empire were crippled.
My god.
Each star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
All of you?
Some of you must have managed to survive.
Through the Citadel, the Reapers had access to all our records, maps, census data.
Oh,
information
crap.
Is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became sleeper agents under Reaper control, taken in as refugees by other Protheans. They betrayed them to the machines.
Oh my god.
Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
Why did they do this? Why do they do this?
What do the Reapers get out of this? Why do they keep repeating this pattern of genocide over and over?
The Reapers are alien, unknowable. Perhaps they need slaves or resources. More likely they are driven by motives and goals organic beings cannot hope to comprehend. In the end, what does it matter? Your survival depends on stopping them, not in understanding them.
Know thy enemy? Well, and why did the Reapers leave? I guess to go into their period of hibernation?
I don't understand. Where did the Reapers go after they conquered your people?
Dark space?
Our worlds were stripped bare, harvested by the indoctrinated slaves. Everything of value, all resources, all technology was taken. Certain that all advanced organic life had been extinguished, the Reapers retreated back through the Citadel relay into dark space, sealing it behind them. All evidence of the Reaper invasion had been wiped away. Only their indoctrinated slaves were left behind, abandoned. Mindless husks, no longer capable of independent thought, the indoctrinated soon starved or died of exposure. The genocide of the Protheans was complete.
This is a hell of a revelation. How can I stop them?
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
The conduit is the key. Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
The conduit is not a weapon. It is a backdoor onto the Citadel.
They didn't find you?
How did you manage to stay hidden?
All official records of our project were destroyed in the initial attack on the Citadel. While the Prothean Empire came crashing down, Ilos was spared. We severed all communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives.
It died.
To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. But the genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years passed, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
What did you do?
How did you survive?
I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their pods were shut down to conserve energy. Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
You betrayed them. She just brought them out anyway.
You were programmed to protect them, not kill them.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen. My actions were a result of contingency programming entered on my creation.
I bet they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
I saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left, far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning. A way to break the cycle forever. And they knew the Keepers were the key.
Gathering, I can ask this and then ask this, but if I ask this, we'll go forward. What about the conduit?
I still don't understand what's going on here. Why is Saren trying to find the conduit?
The conduit gives him access to the Citadel and the Keepers. The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Nice. So Saren's trying to bring them out anyway. How can they come back?
Saren must have some plan to undo everything you did.
The one you call Saren will use the conduit to bypass the Citadel's defenses. Once inside, he will transfer control of the station to Sovereign.
Oh, great.
Sovereign will override the Citadel systems and manually open the relay. And the cycle of extinction will begin again.
Just tell me what to do.
I'll stop Saren. Just tell me how.
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel's security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait.
Yeah.
Where's the Citadel's master control unit?
That's what I was thinking.
I've never heard of anything like that.
Through the conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Huh. Can you tell me about the Keepers?
So, when the Reapers created the Citadel, they created the Keepers as well?
A more likely scenario is that the Keepers were one of the early harvested civilizations. Perhaps the very first. Perhaps they responded well to indoctrination, or the Reapers simply bred them to be obedient. In any case, they were left behind to operate and maintain the Citadel. But the Keepers are no longer directly controlled by Sovereign or its ilk. They evolved so that they only respond to the signals emitted by the Citadel itself. When the Protheans altered the Citadel signals, they broke Sovereign's hold over the Keepers. Now, they are completely harmless.
It does? That explains the gas?
Sovereign must have realized organic races were difficult to control.
A likely hypothesis. The Keepers evolved in an unanticipated direction. Non-organic servants like the Geth would be more predictable.
What about these Prothean scientists?
What happened to the survivors from the Conduit Project?
They used the Conduit to gain access to the Citadel, but the Conduit is only a prototype. The portal only links in one direction, so they were trapped on the station.
Oh, crap.
I do not know what became of them then. It is unlikely they found any food or water on the station. I fear they suffered a slow, grim death. I only know they succeeded in their mission to seal the relay. Your presence here proves their sacrifice was not in vain.
What can you tell me about Sovereign?
If the Reapers are trapped in dark space, how did Sovereign get here?
It is logical to assume the Reapers would leave one of their own behind after each extinction. A sentinel to pave the way for their inevitable return. Like those in dark space, Sovereign probably spent most of the last 50,000 years in a state of hibernation. Periodically, it would wake to analyze the situation. Keeping its existence hidden, it would evaluate the state of galactic civilization. And when the time was right, it would signal the Citadel and usher in the next Reaper invasion. But this time the signal failed. The Keepers did not respond. Sovereign's allies were trapped in the void. Alone, it was forced to try and discover what had gone wrong.
Huh. They could just attack.
Sovereign's the largest ship in the galaxy. Why all this secret? Why not just attack the Citadel?
Sovereign is not invincible. Revealing its true nature would have united the forces of every organic species against it. Even a Reaper couldn't survive such odds. But the Reapers are patient. They will not rush into the unknown. Sovereign could have been planning this for centuries, moving deliberately, gathering allies. Slowly, it has assembled the pieces of the puzzle, working through agents to keep itself hidden. Saren is the most visible pawn of the Reapers, but I doubt he was the first. Now Sovereign has grown bold, whether from confidence or desperation, I cannot say, but it is determined to reopen the portal to dark space.
Mind is still blown here, guys. And the beacons.
What about the beacon on Eden Prime? And the one on Vermeier? What were they for?
Right.
At our apex, the beacons spanned the breadth of our empire. We used them as a single galaxy-wide network to transmit data and communications rapidly from world to world. Virtually all the beacons were destroyed during the invasion. But once the Reapers were gone, the survivors here on Ilos decided to risk sending out a message. We knew it was unlikely there were other survivors, but if there were, we wanted them to know about Ilos. We wanted to give them hope, so a message was sent across the network.
Quite a risk.
You could have exposed yourself to the Reapers.
In truth, we didn't expect any of the beacons would still function, but we had to try. If there were survivors, we had to reach them. The message was meant for our own people. It was coded so only organic beings could interpret it. We still didn't understand the power of Reaper indoctrination. We never realized it could lead an agent of the machines, like Saren, to this world. But it has also led you here. So perhaps we did not fail after all.
Just looking on the bright side. Alright, let's move.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
Shepard, are you sure? Who knows how much longer Vigil will be here? Even now the projection is weak. This might be our only chance to speak with it, our only link to the knowledge of the Protheans. It is the opportunity of a lifetime.
Huh. If I tell her you're right... What are we gonna do? Just sit down here and sit down and chat with it forever? I really wanna ask one of these. I wanna respond with one of these two things. I mean, if it was me, I would say either one, but I'm really curious. What happens if I say you're right?
It might know something useful.
I will provide whatever information I can. My data banks, however, are limited to information directly related to stopping the Reaper invasion.
Which we've asked you everything already. Alright, time to go.
I've got the file. Come on.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
Paragon plus two. Saren has used a conduit to get onto the Citadel. You have to stop him from transferring control of the Citadel to Sovereign. Alright, let's do that. I assume we continue past those barriers? It let the barriers down? It's so sad how they all just died. Is this mind-blowing, guys? Nothing to say.
Just as we were. They failed.
I've got no intention of ending up like them.
Yeah, we can't fail. Baddies up ahead. Oops. heal this thing? Heal it. Repair it. Great theme. Oh wow, here we go. Aqueduct. We're gonna go all the way around. And I'm sure there's gonna be plenty of Geth to fight us. Oh, we have to go down here? I hope so. Oh my, we're doing Papa Wheelies here. Huh. Time to save the galaxy! There's stationary turrets and stuff up ahead. Oh my. Ooh, I blew that up. Oh, there's a huge thingy. Oh, it's just hitting the wall. Yay! Where are we? Still have a ways to go here. I'm glad there's no countdown timer. Hopefully there's not an invisible countdown timer. Whoops. I see them. Whoop, whoop, whoop. However I can evade them, I'll do it. Where are we? Oh, we're almost through all this aqueduct. Where is it? Oh. I'll just run you over. It screamed! I heard that. Music to my ears, I tell you. What's going on up there? That's the conduit? Oh my.
There! The conduit! It's incredible!
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't gonna make it easy on us.
Got that right. Oh my. There's a lot of them. Oh my god.
Activate the defenses. Seal the station.
The arms aren't moving. System's not responding.
Oh no.
Abandon the Citadel. Evacuate the Council. Citadel Control! Citadel Control, do you copy?
Okay. We need to help these guys. Oh my god, wait, time's counting down. What do I do? Just head right in there? I gotta ignore them. Do I just drive this thing right in here? Oh, wow! This is freaking epic, guys.
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
What, the Mako's gonna come flying through there? Awesome! Oh my. I can
all
see that.
Emergency personnel must evacuate immediately.
She's doing the shimmy here.
Give me a rundown of the damage.
We have lost all primary power to the level. Environmental controls are not responding. Class 3 fires are burning in sectors 2, 3, 6, and 7. Civilian casualties are high. I am also detecting numerous unauthorized synthetic life forms throughout the station. They are believed to be hostile. Please approach with caution.
Wow. Okay.
Come on. We need to stop Saren before it's too late.
Please begin emergency evacuation procedures. This is not a drill. Critical failures detected across all monitored systems.
So what do you think? You think they're unauthorized?
Emergency evacuate.
Avena. So we're supposed to go there.
This is not a drill.
Here? Yeah. Let's go this way first, though. Well, everything's pretty much blocked off, right? Let's see if there's anything useful. That's freaking awesome. Wait. This is one of the statues in the lake, the water. That freaking thing was real all this time. Oh my god. Mind just blown, and more blown. Saren. Oh, he's shooting the keepers. What are you gonna do? Talk to the council? No, he's closing it up. What?
Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms!
Oh, wow. Well, I don't know if he's the one opening it up, actually. I mean, closing it. Oh, crap. You better get out of that thing's way. Oh, close it, close it, close it. Nope. It's in. That's Sovereign, I presume? It looks like a bug. Now what does it do? Ew, it is like a bug. Is it activating? I'm not completely sure what it's doing, and if it's activating the relay for the Protheans at this point.
Saren's locked the elevator. Suit up. We're going outside.
Ooh, outside, outside. Do against that thing. We need to find another way in, right? Warp nearby it? Will it draw it out? Oh, there's one right behind. They're dug in over here. Oh! Dude, it's a little beside the wall. What are you doing up there? Huh? Huh? She must have lifted him or something. Cool. We got a map of this? Oh wow, meeting in shaft, okay. How far? Oh, I guess we're almost to the end of it. Alright.
Oh my.
nothing over here. Little pieces of the Citadel floating around. What was that? Oh, I never dreamed anything like this would happen, guys. Oh my god. This is why I'm such a stickler about no spoilers. So I can experience this stuff and you guys can see how surprised I am by everything. Where we go? Where do we go? Well, I'm glad this part isn't timed. We came from here. Didn't we? Yeah. Maintenance shaft. So how do we get up? That's a very good question. How do I get up there? Supposed to go this way, right? Oh no. No, we're not. Okay, and this goes back to where we were. So we're supposed to go this way. Well, I was over here. I guess go back down? I don't even know. Through here? Yeah. And there's baddies. Or a baddie. Enemy sighted. Oh! On your feet, soldier! Can't injure that, right? In any way? Lift isn't gonna work. Oh! Are there any more turrets? Oh, get this one. Damn it. Can I use, here we go. Oh, there's another one. Hold the line! Door for Captain Carahee! That ship's almost dead. Almost destroyed. Nice. Bye-bye. That was awesome. Best battle yet. Is there another one? It's not on my radar. Like they're underneath the hull. Hold up. Oh my, I didn't know they were over here. Hide for a little bit. There's another one somewhere up here. Is there something up here we have to get? There's a exclamation mark. Let me up! Let me up! Let me up! Ugh. My god, this is so chaotic. Alright, no exclamation mark. Oh, it's down? Okay. Emergency access to Citadel Council chambers. What? I'm crouching. Gonna be exciting. Well, that was quick. Guys have anything to say? Nope. They're speechless. Haven't used any metagel. Oh. Where's the baddies? On the top of the stairs. Jeez, this place. Oh. Alright, Citadel Control... Oh, that's where the Control Council... Oh, that's the Citadel Control Council. But the Master Controls. That's what Saren's going for. Stop, you fiend! Hurry, 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 hurry. Way to go. Behind us? Oh! Grenade!
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
I'm here now.
Let's end this!
You've lost. You know that. In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
Not this time, baby.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Upgraded? You're still dead.
Fancy hardware's not gonna save you.
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics in the New Order. The Reapers need men and women of action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
Join us, huh? As a slave?
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die. And your companions. Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've never met. Don't you understand? You will all die.
That's what you're so afraid of.
The Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans. Not by you. The cycle always continues.
Oh, I can't choose these. You're indoctrinated.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine, intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Is this the same thing as a slave?
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die.
Yeah.
And your the Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans. Not by you. The cycle always continues.
Well, since I can only choose the same two options over and over again, this is pointless.
I'm done arguing with you. Let's end this.
You should have joined Sovereign when you had the chance.
I need to get my skills back. Oh, we've almost killed him. Oh, we have killed him. Well, his meter's done. Nice. Well, that'll do it. Ish. Inventory. Oh, who cares about that? Actually, let me just check in case I have to fight anything else. The best thing possible. Oh. stop this.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick! Open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
Hopefully it works.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
It's me.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Andura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet.
Wow.
We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
You'd sacrifice human lives to save the Council? What have they ever done for your kind?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
That's why you can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the Council. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Much as I hate to say it, we have to concentrate on Sovereign right now.
Wait until those arms open, Joker. We need all our ships focusing on Sovereign, even if it means sacrificing the Council.
A sacrifice for the greater good. I only pray it is not made in vain.
Yeah, me too.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Wow.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension. We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over. Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander, they closed the channel.
Uh-huh. Sorry. I'd like to save you. But we don't want to lose this battle. Too bad we can't send just a few ships to help the Council.
Make sure he's dead.
Yeah, he better be. I don't have a good feeling about this. Oh, that's his head. I thought that was Rax.
He's dead.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Whoa. Oops. Oh. He is not happy. Oh, he's like... Oh my god, sorry guys. Oh crap, that's scary looking. I'm a little scared here, guys.
I am Sovereign, and this station is mine.
I need to get around him. I'm overheated. Oh. Hey, stop hitting my sweetie. Good job, Liara. Holy crap. It's destroying the entire fleet. And this is just one of them?
Too strong. We have to pull back.
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
And how many of them are there? Oh. We're back to this. Where are you? She keeps lifting him. I love this girl. I'll lift him now. Well, it doesn't work when I do it. She's got master lift. That's why she's like... got the meter pegged with lift ability. Where is he? Oh, he's almost dead. Oh! Okay. Well, I'm guessing he can't come back from that. There's nothing left. Losing its grip on that thing.
Down. Now's our chance.
Blasting.
Hit it with everything we got.
Make it south.
Hard on my flank. We're going in.
Go, Joker. Go. Now get the hell out of our galaxy! Something's gonna come through the... glass?
Go! Yeet.
Had to get rid of this place anyway. At least we got a head start on that.
Captain Anderson, we found them. They're in here.
I was afraid they were dead.
Take it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Yeah, where is Shepard? What? Well, I can't be dead. She smiles. I don't think I've ever seen her smile.
Got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
Yeah.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
That's right.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. It was the only way.
We need a new Council.
I agree, but this also presents us with an opportunity. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. They can't rebuild without us. We need to take the lead in forming a new Council. One with a human chairman at its head.
Will they accept that?
I can see the other races inviting us to join the Council. But lead it? That's a whole different story.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in us because of you, Shepard. You saved the galaxy from Sovereign. You're a symbol of everything good about humanity, our courage, our strength.
The ambassador's right. The other races look up to us now. They won't just accept our leadership. They'll welcome it.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our council chairman should be.
I wonder, like Telltale Games, well, it's like 10% voted for Udina. Captain Anderson all the way.
We're about to go to war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this, but I'll do what I can.
Couldn't think of a better man. Couldn't think of a better man for the job. Well, now the real works begins. Ooh.
The Reapers are still out there. They're coming, and I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. We have to show the rest of the galaxy what it takes to survive. With the support of the other races, we can win this battle. With them behind us, we can stand against the Reapers' return and drive them back into dark space.
Right. Is this the end of it? I have the biggest smile on my face right now. Wow, amazing, guys. I had no idea that my 100th episode would be my last episode. Well, of course. Stay tuned for Mass Effect 2. Going right into it. Hope to not miss a day, actually. Love this game. And from what I hear, no spoilers please guys, Mass Effect 2 is even better. Greatly looking forward to it. Ooh, inspiring. That was a pretty inspiring scenes right there. Well, I like the song, it's pretty cool. So, thanks for watching. I'm gonna let the credits roll out. Hope you join me for Mass Effect 2. Thanks so much for watching, guys. All your comments, your likes, for subscribing. Really appreciate it so much, all the support. Meet me back for Mass Effect 2. And as always, endure. In enduring, grow strong. I can't.